Hello, mysterious people of internet. How are you today? This isn't today's video. I will be uploading another video later, but I just wanted to talk about all the stuff that has been happening on YouTube because I wanted to talk about it. And I have filmed a video for it, but I didn't like it, and I thought, let's just not plan it, let's just talk it off the top of my head. So, if you don't know what's been happening, where have you been, girl? No, it's not, this isn't really something to joke about. Basically, it's about all the sexual harassment, all that broad kind of stuff that's been happening. It's quite shocking, and also just plain disgusting, and the amount of actual YouTubers, like, there is this master post that I found from watching Evan's video about his friend Jason, which I will talk about in a minute, but I'll link the master post down below, and it's got a whole load of YouTubers who have done something like sexual harassment, rape, all that kind of stuff, and it's shocking. I'm like, what? Like, say for instance that Alex Day, I actually didn't know about all the other stuff that was on. I thought he was just like pushy towards Carrie and they broke up, and then I thought everyone was overreacting, but I didn't know until I read all the posts. I didn't know that he was like also cheating on Carrie and just being plain disgusting and like raping girls and blah. And it's come more back to light since the Sam Pepper video about him pinching girls' butts, and then claiming that it's also a social experiment. I don't think so, Sam Pepper. I'm sorry to say, but I don't think so. And also the Jason incident, which has now come to light. And I also feel really sorry for Evan, because, like, all the YouTubers have literally lied. They have denied what they have done. Like Evan said in his video, I'll link Evan's video down below as well. Like, he said that he asked Jason about the rumours that he had heard and what other people had said about Jason, and he generally went up to Jason and asked him, is all this true? And he denied it, when really it is true. And, oh, I felt really sorry for Evan, because he was in tears in his video, and that's, like, heartbreaking. Like, if I found out one of my friends did that, I just wouldn't be able to trust them ever again. Like, I wouldn't be friends with them ever again. B, I wouldn't be able to trust them ever again. And it would generally upset me. And then there's also all the people that are coming forward now about all this stuff. And which we will stop complaints off subject. And people are saying, like, oh, why didn't you say before? Because it hasn't happened to me, don't worry, but I'm just guessing that they would feel quite guilty, because what the Tumblr posts I've read, they felt quite guilty for actually telling people and also not pleasing the people, which is why they actually did it in the first place. Like, you could say, oh, you could have just said no. They were also pressuring them into it, and it's also human instinct to please people and make them happy. So they would obviously have wanted to make them happy, so they said, yeah. Or they've been pressured into it, and really they don't want to. One video I would personally say go and watch is a Consent by Jack and Dean. I'll link it down below. It is a great song. It is my jam. And also, it has a very good meaning to it, so. Yeah, go watch it. It's great. And with your consent. Yeah. And also, back to the thing about how the girls would have felt about not coming forward. Like, they would feel that they're betraying them and making them feel guilty as well. And also, they're scared about what other people will say about it. Which, I can get. I can understand that. I would feel generally quite scared. But all the people that have come forward, you are all really, really brave. And can you not, Dad? And this whole community will generally be here for you. Well, all the ones who do care. I care, so I will be here for you if you ever want to talk. So yes, that is my feelings towards all this stuff that has been happening. Life lesson? Don't do it. Bye, guys.